And what is it you think I need?
Something super special, that's what.
Look, because you're obviously a busy, dangerous, and exceedingly intelligent person, I'm gonna cut right to it.
I'm gonna make you a proposition so spectacular, you can't possibly say no. You ready?
Do I have a choice?
Every day you're gonna buy stuff. Food, ammo, beer, whatever. And you pay with caps. Caps, bottle caps. What is this, fucking 1612? A bunch of losers blow up the world 200 years ago, and we have to lug around piles of bottle caps? Are you friggin' kidding me? So that's why I've been working with every single shop in the Commonwealth to get rid of caps. Introducing the only form of currency you'll ever need, the charge card.
You're a fucking thief.
What? What did you call me? You call me a thief? Do you know who I am? Do you know who I am? And who I know? You are so dead. Do you understand me? You're dead! Oh my God, the look in your face. I'm totally fucking with you. It's super simple. You give me 110 caps right now, and I give you this charge card. Accepted at any store in the Commonwealth. Up to 100 caps. The 10 extra caps is my service fee. So what do you say? Want one?
And this isn't some kind of scam?
I can't believe you just asked me that. What, I'm a charlatan? You think I got this far in life by ripping people off? I'm an entrepreneur. This is as real as it gets.
You're out of your mind.
Well, I'm sorry you feel that way. But hey, it's your loss. Change your mind, you know where to find me. Retard.